Theoconservatism. Noun. 1. The political philosophy that religion should play a role in forming public policy.